Hi, Matt Ryback here. I have a lot of white here, but that's very besides the point. So today I was walking around in Sears, in the cologne section. I was like, so many to choose from. Then, holy sh! Bam! Right in my face. I was like, what? Soulja Boy, the rapper, had his own fragrance. Just a sh! But I guess you want to be smelling like a rapper slash sweaty dancer, but I don't know. But the whole time I was thinking, now if I bought that, would my life be like this?
Soulja Boy, tell them, hot up at the beat, turn my swag on. Took a look in the mirror, said what's up, what's up? Yeah, I'm getting money, oh.
So right after I had that thought, which was a pretty sweet thought, but I was thinking, wouldn't it be crazy and better if bands like Asking Alexandria fragrance and your day was like this?
This isn't over, baby, don't believe a word this. But then, this is a moment to ponder, to live a record and then live in the night.
This video is dedicated to Live Lava Live, Mitchell Davis. Check out his vids, they're amazing.
Yes, to find the light in the darkness and a way out of this. If only she could see what I can see.